Welcome back to the Jeep and Daily channel. We're at Centralia going off-road. And it's gonna be a good day. He tried to crawl up in two-wheel drive. Giving it any gas.
Wild chance. Oh, don't touch me. Ew. What happened to your truck? Yeah. Oh my God, I'm so. You okay? Oh my God, he almost had a chance. Look at Nate. Oh shit.
There's a wild beast running around out here. Look at that thing. This thing's huge. Oh, it's peeing. Oh, you're gonna wanna back up. And come forward and go that way. Right there. You're good. You're gonna have to bump it. Turn. Yeah.
Thank you.
Right, right, right. Back up and turn right. Chance, chance! Well, these trails are tighter than I remember. And, ow, I just got whacked. I'm gonna go straight. But the Jeep that was pretty clean is not going to be clean. As long as I don't rip my top open, we're good. Because I don't have the $800 to purchase a Sunrider top like I want. This was not the right trail. This was not the right trail. I can't. straight when you go through, like long ways. Yeah. If you want to do it, do it.
I want you to record one time with my phone too.
Inside or outside?
Inside.
Shake your wheel. Shake your wheel. Well, we are done for the day. Here's the TJ, and because we went through that puddle, doors off, because why not? Hey, what's on your face? I planned on keeping this thing clean, and then the motor went, and since I already had to dump $500 in for a motor, whatever, it's Rubicon, it's gonna get used, so I said screw it pretty much. My XJ, phenomenal as always. Brother's XJ lost a belt. And then the orange one, I mean, that thing's clean, no issues with that.
You don't have the bolt tight on the front of the...
Yes, I do.
And how's it move?
We had a great day down here at Centralia. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to leave a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button down below. The Jeep's going to be getting lifted soon, probably just 2 inches for now, but stock TJ33s did great, no issues. The only issue I got is my exhaust hanger fell out, but that was already starting to get loose anyway, so doesn't surprise me. Other than that, a little bit of rubbing on the fender flares, not enough to pop them off, but I hear another four-wheeler. That's going to do it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Peace out.